Moore all day. Gonna let it fly. Going for Tyreek Hill. He's got it. Touchdown, Kansas City. Have a seat after a 40-yard bomb to Tyreek Hill.
Look at Hill working against Trey Waynes, and then it becomes pure speed, and Harrison Smith can't get over in time. And that is a well-thrown football for a guy who was coaching high school kids as late as August this year. What a beautiful throw. And you know what else is different, Kevin? Last week, Kansas City a little more conservative in how they started. Andy Reid, Eric Bieniemy took the governor off today and said, let's go get him and let Matt Moore throw it downfield.
Tell you one thing, Matt Moore's not afraid to sling it, is he?
Not at all.
The offense, Andy Reid is taking the reins off here early after a slow start last week. Extra point up and good. And so Matt Moore, right out of Hart High School, as a coach, says, yeah, I can still do this. And Tyreek Hill will be Trey Waynes handling Moore.